Well, let's have a look how to do this. Again, we're giving an arbitrary point on the flag. Let's remember that x moves this way, y moves this way. So in this case, the y value doesn't matter at all. What matters is where x is. The total width here is given to us. So this cutoff here is width over 3, and this one is width times 2 over 3. So the first condition here is going to be x less than width over 3, or maybe less than equal width over 3. Let's settle that. So let's assume that the width was 300. Then x could be any value between 0 and 299. The first 100 values from 0 to 99 should be blue. The values from 100 to 199 should be white. And the values from 200 to 299 should be red. So the last value that stays in this branch here should be x equals 99. Width is 300, width over 3 is 100. So the less than is correct. We want to be less than 100 to stay here. As soon as we are between 100 and less than 2/3 of the width, we want to be in the middle branch. And finally, if neither of those is true, then we want to be here. And that's the code. The takeaway is, if you need to make multiple decisions, then you use the if else clause. Sarah has prepared a bunch of practice problems for you so that you get more exercises that involve making these kinds of decisions. Have fun.